are here.
At the I was like, why are you holding the phone like this?
Why? What did you think? What did you think I was gonna do? Anyway. Okay. Whoa, my hair is so nappy. Hello, I decided to vlog today just cause I feel sad because we went yesterday, but I honestly couldn't really vlog because I had no pockets on my outfit, and my backpack strap is kind of broken, so I didn't want to yank on it that much. However, let me just grab my thing real quick. Today, me and my friend Anthony are gonna go to Disneyland. Yesterday we went to Disneyland. Yesterday we went to Disneyland. Today we're going back just cause, you know, just to relieve ourselves from school. I think mainly today we're gonna do like Fantasyland rides and all that stuff. Cause yesterday we did most of the bigger attractions. But if we are if we have time, we might do like the bigger attraction again. Not sure though. Today's theme, because I had my Ariel ears, is the Mulan ears. I have to put my contacts on because it's super like festive Lunar New Year stuff. I'll try and vlog, although my phone is to the point where storage is probably going to be a little bit of a struggle, but it's not that too much. So I have to get ready now because it's now 10:30 and we were supposed to technically leave 10, but we both like woke up so late, so we're like, you know, it's fine, we could like leave a little bit late and it's fine. So so the fit for today is like this flowery top, and then I have shorts, so I have pockets, so I'm able to vlog. So yeah, so I'm gonna put makeup on, contacts, get ready, and head there. So, bye. I think I pressed. No, I pressed pause. Okay, you know what? It's fine. Stop laughing at me. Anyway, you know what? Shut up. Okay. Anyway, we're at Disney. We got our Starbies. Yeah. So I got passion fruit lemonade, you got the strawberry.
I've got the strawberry acai.
And we're here gonna eat McDonald's?
You cannot show me on camera yet until I have my proper attire.
You should've told me that before! So we were here yesterday, but I didn't get to vlog because I had no pockets on my clothes.
I vlogged.
Yeah, but he vlogged. So once that video's up, I will link it down below. We'll do like a cross, you know, like how YouTubers like link
yes.
others?
Yeah.
So I'll do the day two.
Let's see.
Yeah, so.
Okay. Yes.
So, yesterday we did most of the main like attractions. I think today we're just gonna mostly do like this Fantasyland stuff. I don't know. But maybe repeat some other stuff, depending on the wait time. So, and it's really hot. So yeah. Okay, bye bye. I'll out right now. This year.
10 minutes to
We've been here like, okay, but basically, I didn't vlog like. Oh, it's a. We are good at timing stuff. Okay, anyway, I was gonna say. Me, Anthony, and my other friend, Kaden, we all have a magic key, so we have been like using our free days to go into Disney. So that's why we've been coming here for so, like, how many times? So that's why we were here yesterday, because we like reserved. So yeah, so I'll record it when it comes here.
Yeah.
Say hi, Chubby.
Okay, so we're in line for Small World. You're not. We came from, what was it? Peter Pan's Flight and then Pinocchio. And it's super hot right now.
Yeah, she filmed a TikTok for the Pinocchio.
Yeah, it's really funny. I'll insert it. So,
insert here.
Insert here.
I don't believe my eyes. Your name will be Pinocchio.
Father, when can I leave to be on my own? I've got the whole world to see.
So we're gonna go on Small World. I don't know what's gonna happen after.
She forgot we met Woody right now.
Yeah, we met Woody.
He was out right there. Mm-hmm. Me and Woody go way back since like 1990. So we've known each other for a long
time. Yes, so we'll see you guys later in this hot ass weather. So.
At least तेरे खुद के लिए कर दे मैं क्या करती हूँ फिर ऐसी चीजें मैं
खाती हूँ दूसरी चीजें
Oh no, Tinkerbell's like falling. We have park hopped into DCA. We made a funny TikTok. I will insert it here.
Insert here.
Insert here. I love you, my own mind. Undersea Adventure because we are in dire need of the AC right now. It is hot as right now. And then after that we might do Credit Coaster, Guardians, and I'm feeling some boba because that was really good yesterday. So yeah. I am the time holder right now.
All knowing time.
So I'm gonna give it to the worker in front.
When they call me well a witch, but you'll find in no days I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. Yes. Oh, unfortunate.
The heritage of this joyous holiday. Please join us in welcoming Timmy as we celebrate the Year of the Tiger.
Incredicoaster for like a good 40 minutes and then we were close to getting on and they're saying, oh sorry, it's temporary closed, and like You know what, if it wasn't this hot right now, I wouldn't be irritated, but I'm not gonna lie, I kinda am, because I've been sad that we were in line for a good 40 minutes, but it's okay. The rides break down, and Guardians is now like 95 minutes. So, yeah, anyway, everything's great. So I ordered the tiger boba from the Paradise Grill for like $3.55, and I'm sitting down because Anthony's getting a slushy. Yeah, I mean, it's also really busy today because it's a Saturday, so it is like a weekend. So yeah, so I think it's time to like rest, and yeah, so. Finally gonna get on Incredicoaster. So the first time was a fail, but now we're back. Okay, so we just got off Incredicoaster. It was really funny though, because one, our like train didn't want to shoot at we were like stuck for like 10 seconds. And then two, Anthony lost his mask.
It flew off.
He said like something flew in his eye, and I was like, oh wait, that's the mask. So it was really fun though. I guess worth the wait, but whatever. I'm kidding. Incredicoaster still has my heart anyway. Okay.
The best ride in DCA.
Yep.
Bite me about it.
So now we're gonna park hop back to Disney and maybe get on Rise if it reopens, because it's been closed for like 2 hours, like temporarily closed. So we'll see if we can get on it, because once it reopens, everyone's gonna flock over there, and the wait's gonna be long. Kind of sad we couldn't do Guardians, but the wait is really long, and with the lightning lanes, probably gonna be too long. So yeah. Also,
it's a super cool thing.
Okay. Guys, is this actually an hour long, or
what?
The app lied to us. go, Anthony.
Mm-hmm. We're going.
We
have to say something.
Oh, and we're stopped. Story is, this ride was closed for like 2 hours. I kept checking on it, and once we got to the ride, the time updated, so open again. It's a really fun ride. If you have not gone on it, go blindly. So, right? It's really, yeah. I'm like, right.
Heading our way. Raise the shields.
We got company. First order TIE fighters. Rerun up. Red 2, Blue 5, we gotta get up fast for transport. Make the jump.
This transport is now under the command of the First Order. Everyone here is to disembark immediately.
Anthony, your face.
Get to the highway, hold on.
Ah, never fails to amaze me. Like the third time we rode this?
Yeah.
Yep. Guys, we're bad. We got caught. We're gonna get screamed at.
Do not tell them anything about our secret location.
Such a good ride. Such a good ride.
Alright guys, if you have anything on your head, like,
but anyway.
Fire! state. You will tell me the location of the secret base, and then I will destroy you and the resistance.
That's 110 minutes. We literally got on and went off. I think it took about maybe 15 minutes.
8 to 15 minutes.
Yeah. So, good timing. Good timing on me. Because I kept looking at it. Okay, we're now going to Winnie the Pooh. Because it's only 10 minutes. And it's getting quite dark now. But yeah. If you have not ridden Rise of the Resistance, go blindly. And you won't regret it. So, yes. That's me in class. This whole scene.
What a wonderful dream.
Wake up, Pooh. Wake up. Wake up, Pooh.
Pooh boy, it's your birthday.
It's time for your party, Pooh.
Happy early birthday. We got the Valentine's swirl. Yes. So basically, it's watermelon and cherry, and then they put some two toppings on it. There's a butterfly on top. So it's good. Got mint julep. This is passion fruit mint julep. I'm gonna taste it on camera. It's good. I literally just had passion fruit lemonade earlier from the Starbucks. So. And then, sorry, the lighting is not good. I fixed it. Okay. Oh, shit.
Dang!
Oi, babe.
Oh, it's still warm too.
Because I don't want to...